Well, the ballad Dale and Ray, I wrote the first verse and sang it and made Dale come sing it with me at the famous Metropolitan Awards show.
Sprung it on us. Had no idea. He says, I got a great idea how to come out.
It wasn't received as well as we thought, but anyway, we recorded it and finished the song, and Dale and I co-wrote the song, which is telling the story of our lives.
And that was the catalyst.
The catalyst for this album. Yeah.
Albumin. Yeah. And it was pretty easy once we got started, because I like to drink Lone Star.
And I like to smoke pot. Hi, Mom.
I like to drink Lone Star.
I like to smoke pot. It makes us happy. We do it a lot. Some folks say we're wasting our lives this way. That's how we roll. We're Dale and Ray. Dale and Ray, Dale and Ray. Guess we were born this way. Making music our own way. That's right, that's how we roll. We're Dale and Ray.
I like Merle Haggard.
And I like Johnny Cash. Their singing really moves us. Their songs are a smash. Today's country music don't move us that way. We like Hank Williams
Senior.
We're Dale and Ray. Dale and Ray, guess we were born this way. Making music our own way. That's right, that's how we roll. We're Dale and Ray.
Oh, pick it, Wilson.
Aren't you selling?
Ray Benson's Asleep at the Wheel Roadhouse Barbecue Sauce.
We're all selling something while we're making hay. That's how we roll. We're Dale and Ray. Dale and Ray. Dale and Ray. Guess we were born this way. Making music our own way. That's right, that's how we roll. We're Dale and Ray. That's right, that's how we roll. We're Dale and Ray.
Oh, let's roll another Lone Star, Dale.
Yeah, can you open the window, Ray?